Rajesh. I'm working as a VLSI programmer in Spyro Solutions Private Limited. I'm here going to explain one of my projects.
Area, delay, efficient, binary adders in QCA. In binary adders, we need to maintain two things, area, delay. That is, we are using the QCA. What is QCA means? Quantum dot cellular automata. This is a new technology we are using in VLSI nowadays. It is a nanotechnology. And this technology, they are using the 16-bit, 32-bit, 64 version of the novel adder in the Verilog language by using the FPGAs Spartan 3. Okay. So in existing technique, they are using the normal QCA implementation. In proposed, they are using the QCA implementation with the majority gates. That is what's the difference between existing technique and the proposed technique. In existing technique, we have some other drawbacks there. Low operation speed and more delay, we are using the normal QCA. Adders can be implemented in larger area. So then in our proposed technique, area is efficient and delay is efficient. This is overcome by our existing technique. This is our proposed system block diagram by using the carry chain with a max majority gate. Okay, and then in real-time application, how it functions means, it is mainly, adders means we know it is mainly used in digital signal processing. Area vision means it is a system like satellite, mobile phones like that it is going on. Software requirement VC means it is also applicable in models in Xilinx also, it is the circuit diagram is possible to design it also that. Hardware requirement VC means FPGA Spartan, we have to use that. Our future enhancement, what they are trying to say means, our proposed QCA adder architecture will be used in real-time digital counter or clock circuits. It may be real-time digital counter or clock circuits. The adder can be accessed. Thank you.